Okay, Skylander, you're gonna need to steer this battleship around and blast that guacamole monster with our cannons. If you want directions, I dandy directions. Watch out, Skylander! Definitely don't need to tell you that this is bad, Skylander. But, as usual, I have a cunning plan. Take out the tentacles to defeat Guacamole Monster 2.0. Quickly, shoot his arm! Shields up! No, wait. There are no shields. Uh-oh.
Mega cannons.
We're chipping away at him. No pun intended there. Guacamole arm is just begging to be hit, Skylander. Evasive action! Hit the arm, Skylander, the arm!
Prepared.
Ah, we've been hit! We've been hit! Gah! There it is! The head! Shooting those salsa bats causes a big explosion that may damage the guacamole monster if he's near. Can't take too many more of those, Skylander.
Mega cannon.
He'll sink our battleship if we keep getting hit. Evasive action! I must say, as hungry as I still am, I shan't be eating guacamole for quite some time. Certainly happy to see another one of Chaos's beasties go down, though. In fact, I hope historians one day write about our momentous victory over the guacamole monster. But for now, let us head back to the MAP.
What? My ultimate doom lab! in the known universe.
Eh? Who said that?
Who else? There's only one smartest, most powerful brain in the known universe last time I checked. And believe me, I check a lot.
Brain? Is that you?
Ta-da! That's right. I'm in your bird now. I noticed that his mind was quite easy to infiltrate. But getting a hang of this depth perception thing is a different story.
Yes, well, speaking of short-sightedness, brain, those stupid Skylanders defeated my supposedly ultimate Doomlander. Hope you're happy.
Look, pal, it's not my fault you thought about guacamole during the all-important creation process. But hey, if you want something else, no problem. You just need to be more specific.
Fine. How about this for specific? My Doomlanders are utterly feeble! What they need to be is awesomely fearsome! Like some sort of awesomely fierce beast thing! Get me, brain?
Yeah, you're not giving me a lot to go on, but I've got just the thing. Presto, braino!
Ah! Ow.
Are you all right, Lord Chaos?
There's been a change of plans. The suit of... It's time to unleash...
Cuckoo!
Guess what? Fizzland is under attack!
Fizzland? Is that really a thing?
Yeah, it's where all my magic potions get made. We also have a farmer's market there every Sunday. Although, I probably wouldn't recommend it.
Okay, Skylander, you might want to go with Pop Fizz and check this out. We'll try to figure out what Chaos is up to next.
Right this way, Skylander! And, oh yeah, tell me about this guacamole boss. Was he chunky or smooth?